Hi, my name is Gabriela Esquivel. I'm a Costa Rican artist. Today I want to share with you a little bit of a song I wrote about one of my favorite painters. His name is Mark Rothko. There's a man in Upper Town, New York, reaching farther space with no scene of reference, shifting the focus to a world of ideas and emotions, attempting to penetrate the heart. Even though Mark Rothko was born in Russia, he became one of the best North American painters. He didn't want to belong to any art movement, but generally he's identified as an abstract expressionist painter. So the chorus of the song goes like this. Take me to my inner world, show me how to face myself, teach me where to find again the state of luminosity.